got the hair.
What's going on in 1419?
This is part of the show. Oh.
That's G-O-R-G. O-R-G. I'm a natural scientist. I love to study amphibians, and I teach at a college. Anyway, I made some recent discoveries that I'd like to show you tonight. This first discovery I made with my little brother Ludwig when we were hiking. It was Ludwig's first trip from away from home, so I said to him, Mouse, you can name this first discovery anything you like. And the little guy came up with a quad dinosaur. Here's his actual skeleton. This is what he looks like. He's a vertical creature, and here's the leg that he's on. Now, if Ludwig and I, just moments earlier, we would have discovered Quanquandonquist first. Before you see, she lies just meters away. When we're cold, we don't feel it anymore.
Something's big on fire.
Your lips are red.
Is there a blister on them?
You're delirious!
Did he stand here like this?
Some of that goop!